for your people and said they will not pass over you enemy and you mountain and you hindrance. Clear out of the way of the people of God in Jesus' name. I pray, Lord, all your people are free. All your people are blessed. Lord, I pray they are healed. They are delivered and they are set free in Jesus' name. Lord, make your people true sons. Make your people true saints. And make your people trustworthy stewards in Jesus' name. And from now on, your blessing will follow after everyone. From now on, you'll watch over everyone. From now on, your blessing will be overflowing in everybody's life in Jesus' name. Grant everyone a discovery of who you are. That from now on, everybody will know that the Lord is their shepherd. They will not lack any good thing. You make them to lie down in green pastures. And you will lead everyone by the still waters. You restore. You will restore their soul. You restore their family. You restore their business. You restore every good thing in their lives in Jesus' name. You will lead them in the path of righteousness, path of holiness, path of sanctification for your name's sake. And even though they may walk through the valley of the shadow of death, they will fear no evil. Emmanuel, you will be with them. Thy rod, thy staff, will comfort them everywhere in Jesus' name. I pray for every child of God, every true son, every true saint, and every trustworthy steward. Oh Lord, prepare your table before everyone. Even in the presence of their enemies, you will nod their heads and their cup will run over. Their business will run over. Their spiritual life will run over. Every good thing will run over in their lives in Jesus' name. And surely now, whether the devil likes it or not, surely now, whether the enemies like it or not, surely now, oh Lord, I pray, goodness and mercy, goodness and compassion, goodness and love, goodness and abundance shall follow everyone all the days of their lives in Jesus' name. Lord, these your people, they will get to heaven. Come what may, they will get to heaven. Come what way, they will live in heaven. Their mansions will not be given to another person. Everyone, they will dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever and ever and ever in Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. You can go back home and succeed. There is nothing standing in your way anymore. Now victory has come. You'll enjoy that victory in Jesus' name. And the next time I see you, the next time you see me, no problem, only testimony. God bless every one of you.